Welcome to Math Your Beauty channel. In this class, we are discussing about circles. What is meant by a circle? Circle is nothing but a closed shape. Circle is in a simple closed shape. Closed means what? Open means what? There is a difference there. What is the difference between closed and open? I will tell you an example for this. This is open. This is not a circle. This is closed. This is a circle. There is difference between open and closed. So closed path is a closed one only is called circle. Which is not closed. This is not a circle. So a closed shape, whatever it may be, is a closed shape is called a circle. A circle is contain a center. A circle is contain a center. What is meant by a center? Center means is nothing but which lies equally distance from the edge of the circle. So edge of circle nunchi ee edge nundi equal length unte danni manamu center antamu. So center contains equal distance from all sides of the circle. Next one chesi radius. What is meant by a radius? Radius ante telugulo manamu vyasardham antamu. వ్యాసార్థం అంటే ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ దిస్ వన్ సెంటర్ ఓ. దిస్ ఈజ్ రేడియస్. వాట్ ఇస్ మీన్ బై రేడియస్? ది డిస్టెన్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ది సెంటర్ డిస్టెన్స్ ఫ్రమ్ సెంటర్ ఆఫ్ సర్కిల్ టు ది ఎడ్జ్ ఆఫ్ ది సర్కిల్ విత్ ఇన్ ది సర్కంఫరెన్స్ దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ రేడియస్. ది డిస్టెన్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ది సెంటర్ ఆఫ్ సర్కిల్ టు ది edge of the circle within the circumference. Within circumference means only in this circumference, in this premises only, not outside the premises, it is not a radius. Please listen carefully. The distance from the center of circle to the edge of the circle within the circumference, not outside, that is not a radius. Only within circumference only is called a radius. That is radius. Radius denoted by R. Radius denoted by R. So next one is diameter. What is meant by diameter? Dia. Dia means is the lengthy. Lengthy one. Take it here. So diameter is nothing but connecting two edges of the circle within circumference. That is important. Outside circumference kaadu, within circumference, the connecting two edges of circle within the circumference is called a diameter. So ee point meeru catch cheyali ikkada. Em catch cheyalante ee edges dot poyin tarvata unte a diameter kaadu, it is not a diameter. Only within the edges undali, that is diameter. A connecting two edges of a circle within the circumference circle is called a diameter. Chudandi ikkada a straight line going through the center. So this straight line going through the center, ekavadi center dwara potundi. The line going through center, going through the center of a circle connecting two points on the circumference, connect two points on the circumference. So ee circumference lo manaku two points connect aithe danni manam diameter antam. So simple example ikkada, diameter is nothing but half of the half of diameter. So radius is equal to half of the diameter. This is the formula. Radius is equal to half of diameter. That meaning entante ikkada radius 2 undu ankonde, radius 2 diameter 4 untundi. So always radius equal in a circle. Circle lo radius eppudiki inku samananga untundi oka circle lo. Diameter twice of the radius is called diameter. That is d equals to 2r. D equals to 2r, that is diameter. Next one is tangent. What is meant by tangent? Tangent is nothing but sparsha rekha antam telugulo. Sparsha rekha, sparsha, touch. Tangent is nothing but touch. What do you mean by touch? I will tell you an example for this. take this circle, touch. Tangent is nothing but touch. Means what? Suppose touches the line. This is a tangent. Means a line from outside of circle touches the circle at one point, just at one point, is called a tangent. See here, a line which touches the circle just at one point, that's all. That is tangent. So tangent is nothing but touches the circle. Sparsareka ante oka vruttanni oka chota taagithe dani manamu sparsareka antamu. So a circle touches the by the line at one point, just at one point, is called a tangent. So there are so many different types of tangents are there. One is by tangent, internal tangent, and external tangent. I will tell after. First, so see chord. What is meant by a chord? Telugu lo manam ja antam. Telugu lo dinni ja antam. Ja. దీన్ని స్పర్శరేఖ అంటాం. సో హార్డ్ ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ ఏ లైన్ కనెక్టింగ్ టూ పాయింట్స్ ఆన్ సర్కంఫరెన్స్. సి హియర్ హార్డ్ ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ జాయినింగ్ టూ పాయింట్స్ ఆన్ సర్కంఫరెన్స్. దిస్ ఈజ్ ఎ హార్డ్. సో ఏ లైన్ సెగ్మెంట్ కనెక్టింగ్ టూ పాయింట్స్ ఆన్ సర్కిల్ సర్కంఫరెన్స్, సర్కిల్ సర్కంఫరెన్స్లో టూ పాయింట్స్ కనెక్ట్ అయితే దాన్ని మనం కార్డ్ అంటాం. వాట్ ఈస్ ది సైజ్ ఆఫ్ ది కార్డ్? మ్యాక్సిమం లెంత్ ఆఫ్ ది కార్డ్ ఈజ్ డయామీటర్. మ్యాక్సిమం కార్డ్, హైయెస్ట్ లెంత్ ఆఫ్ ది కార్డ్ ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ డయామీటర్, ఆర్ ప్లస్ ఆర్. దిస్ ఈజ్ హైయెస్ట్ లెంత్ ఆఫ్ ది కార్డ్. సో మ్యాక్సిమం లెంత్ ఆఫ్ ది కార్డ్ ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ డయామీటర్. దిస్ ఈజ్ స్మాల్, స్మాల్, బిగ్, 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 బిగ్. So again will decreases. So the length of the cord in the middle is center, at center is maximum, and bottom below are smaller than compared to the diameter. That is maximum cord, length of the cord. So that is cord. Cord is nothing but a connecting two points on the circle circumference. Radius, diameter, and cord and tangent. Now what are the different types of tangents? There are different types of tangents are there. There are different types of tangents are there. One is by tangent, another one is internal tangent, another one is external tangent. There are three types of tangents are there. So first one is by tangent. What is meant by by? What is meant by by? By is nothing but two. Yes or not? By is nothing but two. By junction, injunction. So those are comes under sets functions. So first take it by. By tangent. By tangent means is nothing but two tangents. Two tangent. See here, by tangent. By tangent. I will tell you another thing. Tangents. Three types. One is by tangent. Another one is external tangent. Third one is internal. So there are three types of tangents are there: by tangent, external, and internal. Now what is external, what is internal, and what is by tangent? I will give three examples for this. First take by tangent. By tangent. By tangent. By tangent means what? By tangent means nothing but two tangents, two circles. which touches two circles at a time. That is called bitangent. So what, how to touches? Touches at a time two circles. Example, this is one, another one. So this is one circle, one circle two. Suppose P, Q, R. So PQ is a one tangent and PR is another tangent. The PQ tangent touches these two circles, number one and two. Here also touches PR is a line tangent. Touches circle 1, circle 2. This is bitangent. Bi means which touches two circles at a time. That is called bitangent. Or a circle containing two joint tangents is also called bitangent. There are two definitions are there. A circle, two circles touches the same tangents is called bitangent. Or a circle contains two tangents is called a bitangent. So that is bitangent. Next one is, you can take external tangent. External. External means what? External means what? External means the tangents touches the circles externally. The tangents touches circles externally. External. External tangent. External tangent. External tangent is nothing but a circle, two circles touches the by the tangents externally. So take two circles, touches by the lines externally. Externally, that is called external tangents. Take examples. This is one circle. This is another circle. So, one so in this way touches two circles by one tangent at a time. This is externally, this is externally. So touches is tangent by externally, not internally. So here is the tangent, touches externally. Two tangents touches at one point external to the circles is called external tangents. That is important. So ee point junction ikkada, ee junction external to the outside the circle. Sari vrutalaku avatala vaipu undi kabatti dinni manam external tangent untamu. So that is external tangents. Nothing but two circles touches the by tangents external is called external tangents. Next one is internal tangents. Next one is internal tangents. So how, why it's called internal tangents? Internal tangents. Internal tangents are nothing but a tangent touches the circles internally is called internal tangents. A tangent touches the circle. Circles internally is called internal tangents. Internal tangents. So, a tangent to the circles, internal is called internal tangents. For example, take a circle, take another two circles. So there are three circles are there. First of all, this is O1, O2. Here, center for two circles is same. This is called same circle. Whenever a circle containing same center is called two same circle. So this circle is O2. This center is O1. Now join these two. Join these two, and this is a chord. This is a tangent. This is a tangent. Again, draw this one. Here, this is R1. This is R2. This is R3. Listen carefully here. This is R1. This is R2. This is R3. There are three circles. Number one, number two, number three. Number one is containing center as O1. Number two, center as O2. Number three also center as O2. Here, draw it, the tangent touches the circle 2 through the center of the another circle. So, please listen carefully. A line touches this circle, second circle, through center of the first circle. That is internal tangent. That is internal tangent. In same manner, here also we can draw as a tangent. So, a circle touches the second circle through the center of the first circle is called internal tangent. This is one tangent, this is another tangent. Here one rule is there, one condition is there. What is the condition means? R3 equals to R1 plus R2. Radius of third circle equals to radius of first circle plus radius of second circle. That is the rule to obey the internal tangents. So R3 equal to whenever obey the rule, R3 is equal to R1 plus R2. At that time only internal tangents can be drawn. Otherwise, there is no possibility to draw the tangents. ఈ విధంగా R3 is equal to R1 plus R2 ఒకే అయినప్పుడు మాత్రమే మనము అంతర్గత ఎక్స్టర్నల్ టాంజెంట్స్ బాహ్య స్పర్శరేఖలు గీయగలము. మనము ఆ విధంగా లేనప్పుడు బాహ్య స్పర్శరేఖలు గీయలేము. సో ఈ విధంగా టాంజెంట్ త్రీ టైప్స్ ఉంటాయి, బై టాంజెంట్, ఎక్స్టర్నల్, ఇంటర్నల్. సో త్రీ టైప్స్ టాంజెంట్స్ హియర్ యూ కెన్ డ్రా. ఇన్ ది నెక్స్ట్ వీడియో లో ఈ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఏమున్నాయో వీటి మీద చెప్తాను. సో ఇఫ్ యూ లైక్ దిస్ వీడియో ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అవర్ యూట్యూబ్ ఛానల్ మాథ్యూబ్ అండ్ హిట్ ఆన్ ద బెల్ ఐకాన్స్ టు గెట్ ద మోర్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్.